Hear that?
Well, okay.
Watch for movement.
Track him down!
You gotta be kidding me.
I get it.
We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over.
Sixteenth Street Station. Massa's gotta be here somewhere.
Someone's here.
Thank you.
shit!
Let's head back.
Start a sweep.
All right, moving to the next area.
Yeah.
coming up. Hey, move it! Watch for movement. We'll root you out!
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Jeez.
What the? Damn. Whoa. Damn. Wow. Hey.
location on a 1033. Advise conditions.
911, what's your emergency?
Wrench, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff. I'm sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know, all that shit that Dushin said. I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial, and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.